Early voting for the March primary starts tomorrow in Chicago. Starting Thursday morning, voters can go either to the Supersite at Clark and Lake or the Board of Election offices near Washington and Dearborn. Early voting in all 50 wards of Chicago does not start, though, until Monday, March 4th. Any voter in Chicago can vote at any early voting site, no matter where you live. All voting sites will also be open on the actual primary day. Mark your calendar. That is March 19th.